So, sorry I haven't been doing many videos lately. I'm off on winter break for 2 weeks. So for the next 2 weeks, I'll be doing like some vlog videos, some special Christmas, and winter holidays videos. So that's gonna be fun. And so I'm visiting my grandparents here, and so I'm really excited. There's snow on the ground, and there's lots of snow, and it's really gonna be great. So I'm really excited. And my friend is here visiting with me this time. Say hi. Say hi! Why are you scared? Just say something. Come on! Alright, so we're about to get on the road to my grandma's house. So, my grandma and grandpa. What? Why are you poking me? Stop it! Okay, so I'm gonna be videotaping on the road. And hopefully someone can stop poking me by then and start talking. So
we're on the road now.
And you can't say my name. There can be no personal information given out. Sorry, y'all. So you can see some snow there. We are on the road. I'm excited. There's some snow. Stop poking me! So I got some snow. Shh. Okay, he said something. Yay! There's some. Stop poking me! You're being
annoying. Stop poking me!
Okay, now you're trying to mock me.
Okay.
Stop.
Now you're trying to mock me. Stop.
You're ruining this. Okay, I'm just gonna pause the video now. Tell you be quiet. So.
Okay.
So. Back. And my mom is here with this too. Say hoi, mom.
You gotta be kidding me, mom. You too.
So there's some snow. Okay, so we are now listening to Halloween music instead of Christmas music,
yeah.
Which is nice. There's some snow.
Hold on, just give it a second.
There's dental place.
In 1 mile. Exit right.
Hi everyone. So we're at my uncle's house now. We were at my grandma's house and I had some footage of that, but sadly I accidentally deleted it and when we got here. So those rides are now deleted. I accidentally deleted those. So I'm sorry you guys. And I didn't bring any LPS on this trip. So this cute little surprisable guy got to do. So I'm going to be vlogging until Christmas and the day after Christmas. So I hope you all are having a wonderful holiday season, and I will see you all tomorrow.